The meaning behind Dirty Harvard is, I like to say oxymoron. It's the rags to riches, a simpler way to say it, rags to riches. But it's pretty much being very, coming from a rough place and being very smart and very strategy and just being the underestimated one and the underdog. So it represents the underdogs, rags to riches.
California birthed me a monster. Cocaine gave to my mama. His daddy was a total suicide in my stove. Yelling out, fuck the police like the guys before. Drinking Henny in the back. Aroni's heartbreak, hold down, prostitute for money. Yeah, my mama never knew what but the music was phony. Now we in the cold pools with the music for us. Heartbreak, hold down, we can't do nothing. 16, I'm out with my nigga Lupe. Post his guard on my wall, she's back in shape. 18, riding wild with the AFC. I was born a crip, but I didn't fucking marry the street. Chillin' in the U.S. with my nigga Tito. Chopping up the gear, watching for the police car. Yo, my nigga ran, and I took him back for the car. Heartbreak, hold down.
Yeah, and poverty is just a state of mind. Play the world, see my soul, come on.